Good morning, student. Assalamu alaikum. Hopefully, you will be fine. I am Najibullah from VMS Nowshera. Student, this is the last activity of the social study class 7th, lecture number 5th. Activity of the month of August. Question 5. Which two countries grow large amount of rice? So, the answer is that China and India are the largest grower of the rice in the world. Okay, student. The next question is the research-based question. Write a paragraph each of any 5 Muslim leaders who actively participated in freedom movement. Students, the answer is that Maulana Muhammad Ali Jauhar, Maulana Shaukat Ali, Allama Iqbal, Chaudhry Rahmat Ali, Yaqut Ali Khan, and Qaid Azam are the prominent leader who actively participated in freedom movement. So this is the last SVT of the month of August. Hopefully you will be got it, student. Thank you.